Hey everybody, my name is Mr. V and I'm one of the music teachers at Pittman High School. We want to take a second to show you what it means to be a member of our Pittman music family. What we do goes beyond instruments or learning how to sing. It's about finding your place. It's about making new friends. It's about having fun and getting a chance to do all this with our Pittman music family.
Hi, my name is Shane Thomas and I am involved with Panther Club, which is just an after-school program for the kids at the elementary school, which is my job. And I'm also involved with music tech and industry. You don't have to know everything or be musically inclined just to choose a music class here. We have these amazing music teachers at PHS who will guide you and teach you everything you need to know. And music is more than just band and choir.
Hello, I'm Ryan Falcone, and the question I'm answering is, what would you say to someone who's considering being involved in PHS music? And I would say that it doesn't matter if you don't feel like you're good enough at whatever you want to do, because there are plenty of people here who are willing to help you out and, you know, help you get better.
My favorite part of music tech is making beats and talking to my friends and having a lot of fun.
If I had to say anything to somebody who was just considering joining the PHS music department, I'd just say do it. You will find something that you love. If you're not somebody who likes to perform, take a pop music and culture class. You'll find a unit there that does music that you love. You will do activities that you love. You'll find people that you enjoy being around. It's just one of the most fun and rewarding things here, and I really think you're gonna love the whole music hall and music department. Just do it.
Something I like about this class is it kind of like gives us like more like freedom to kind of like learn about the different music, let us go on our own kind of like pace type thing when we're doing like the band labs and stuff like that. And I like being able to like play with the music and stuff.
Hey guys, my name is Aiden. I'm a sophomore here in Pittman High School. And what I would recommend to anyone looking to involve themselves in Pittman music is to just give anything a try at all, like anything at all. But the doors are open, there's a myriad of opportunities, band and choir, music tech, pop, music theory, any of it. It's all worth a try.
Hi, I'm Mia, and my favorite thing about music here at Pittman High School is, hey, how many friends you make. Now, I've made so many new friends in this music department. People I never talked to before, and we shared this love of music. I know I would not be where I am today without this music department.
It's Grant. Music Tech's a fire class. You get to make your own beats and learn a lot of stuff, like with microphones, sound, and all that. If you're like, you know, into like just making beats and stuff for people, or you know, for anyone, or just for yourself, just trying things out, I highly recommend this class. It's a lot of fun.
Hi, my name is Savannah. There's a common misconception that if you want to be in the music department, that means you're someone who's performing, you're in choir, you're in band. But the fact of the matter is, if you're someone who's interested in music at all, if you want to perform, if you want to learn or create your own music, if you want to know about the history, the industry, any of it, then the PHS Music Department is the place for you.
My name is Ava. I have been a part of the Pittman Music program for a very, very long time. And I have also, during that time, been involved in basketball, soccer, a lot of extracurricular stuff that didn't involve music. And fun, you can still do things you want to do, even if it's not music, because